So let's go ahead and get on with it. How are we all doing? Oh my god, I forgot we have a well now. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, we got some green beans. So we're gonna get one more strawberry harvest out of those, which is gonna be pretty nice, not gonna lie. Oh my goodness. Boy. There's the boy. Alright, ski. What were we doing last time? That's the real question. Okay. That's gonna take a minute. Grab some tools. Let's clear out some of the farm a bit today. Stardew Wiki. Alright, Stardew, Silo. I know it's like 100 stone and like 5. Okay. Okay, we can do that. We can make that happen, I think. Alright, so we only need 100 stone. And then we're gonna need 10 clay. 10 clay might be the hard part. We also are gonna have to use up all of our bars, but that's fine. Yeah, that's what I thought. Crap. Okay. I'm really shitty at clay farming, so I'm not even gonna try to do that, because that sounds like that's not gonna go well. There's also like a ton of the farm, so maybe we hold off. I'm not too stressed about a silo. It would just, you know, make sense to have. Oh shoot! It's the flower dance. Never mind abandoning this plan, running to the forest. I love how wide these paths are. They make my soul happy. I can now have a pretty path. Oh, there we go. Very nice. Cute. That's when I kind of thought when I am. Well, guess we get nothing. I don't think I have enough friendship points with anyone because I haven't really spoken to anyone, so. Hello, Zaffy, welcome in. We're getting a bit of a late start, but hey, better late than never, am I right? Oh my goodness. Oh, this is interesting. Why are there only four people dancing? Why aren't more people dancing? Oh, that's new. I'm so genuinely confused to what's happening right now. Oh my god, Mr. Ginger's here! Can I stay here till I fall asleep? Sure. Of course. I've had my one friend uses mushrooms all the time to help her fall asleep, so. To each their own. Alrighty. So, some path. Oh. Goodness. Thank you. I found it on Spotify. I literally just searched up DMCA free like lo-fi music and it gave me this, and honestly, not mad about it at all. And I haven't gotten a DMCA strike, so I can't complain. I feel like that's definitely supposed to go somewhere. Space for like all my animals, and honestly just kind of let them like roam free a little bit. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe because it's like kind of blocked off, so you know, not running everywhere. That might be the vibe. And then I can kind of have them, you know, corralled, but they have, you know, space to roam. Alright. That might be a bad idea. Cool. I mean, we'll see how we feel in it when we execute it, but for now, I think that might be the way we do that. Way to get this on the road. Haha, road, get it, because we're on a giant pathway. I'm sorry. I think the easiest way to clear out these, like, walkways is to go literally row by row. That's probably gonna not stress me out, theoretically. Alright. So we got two rows cleared out. I figure we go, you know, vertically and then horizontally. Because, I don't know, it's tickling my brain that way. So that's what we're gonna do. My brain says yes, so that's what we're doing. Oh, wait, there's a pond right there, though. Figure it out. We got time before we get, you know, a bunch of animals, so. Also really oh my goodness, we have a quarry of our own back here. God damn. Say less. We about to level all the way up. Okay, you know what? We will come back to that. As you can tell, I have not explored the extent of this farm map. Which makes it kind of exciting, because I don't know what's, like, there fully. Like, I slightly looked around when I was making sure it was working. But, like, I didn't, like, full-on explore it, so I have no idea. Off with those two trees tomorrow and just kind of keep making our way through. So yeah. Nothing too exciting. Mostly because we just don't have the ability to do anything too exciting right now. This is where it's gonna take forever to load again, isn't it? Come on, yep, there it is. I'm not responding. Gosh. Anyways, how are we all doing? I apologize for canceling Monday's stream. We had our first session back to our D&D campaign, which is something I'm running as a DM for the first time. So it's my first campaign as a DM, and it's also I went. Follow an already decided book. That's lame. I'm gonna make the entire thing home. Because I hate myself. And also, why not? So, we went until 1 a.m. A little after 1 a.m. on Sunday. Because none of us had to work the next day, and I totally forgot that, you know, I stream 8 a.m. on Monday, so I was like, oop! Guess we're canceling that, because I'm not going to be awake before 8 a.m. I'm not planning to be awake until, like, 12. I actually woke up a lot earlier than that, like, before my alarm, but, yeah. So that's why Monday's stream did not happen, because I was gone. Absolutely gone. But, you know, it'd be like that sometimes. Can we please load? Yeah. Oh no, it was great. It was great until we all realized we were tired and we still had at least 8 of the 16 sirens to deal with. Because I was like, yeah, Horde, mermaids, we're on the sea, why not? And then I instantly regretted all my decisions the longer the battle kept going. I lost track of those mermaids so fucking quickly, dog. Hey, ay, ay. Yeah. I was like, here's the thing. I had prepped, like, partially for the session because as a DM in a world that's completely my own, I can make stuff up on the spot. Because who are they to tell me no? They don't know. As long as I fake it till I make it, like, they can't say anything. I mean, granted, most of the time they know whether I'm pulling stuff out of my ass or not, but, like, I digress. I had done a recap because it's been months since we played. Like, I think the last time we met was in, like, August because my fall semester was crazy. I'm gonna blow my nose real quick and I'm actually gonna remember to mute myself so you guys don't have to hear it. So, 1 second. I'm so proud of myself. The last time I had to blow my nose on stream, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna mute myself because this is gonna sound really gross. And then I hit the wrong button. So that's immortalized on the internet, but you know, c'est la vie. Actually, maybe it's not. I don't know. I don't remember if that was part of a section that I cut out or not. Either way, it'd be like that. Everyone sneezes, everyone blows their nose. Where was I? Right, campaign. I love that it took me a solid minute. The ADHD medicine has not kicked in yet this morning, as we can probably tell. So we haven't played since like August because my fall semester was crazy. And I made no time for myself. And that was a mistake. Always make time for yourselves, kids. But anyways, so I had to remember what happened and also what they did. So I was like, all right, let me do the recap. That way we all know where we're at, where we are, what has happened last, all that jazz. And then I had gotten up until like the first day that they were gonna be on a ship. And I was like, all right, I literally said it too during the session. I was like, all right, kids, I've run out of scripted stuff, so now it's time to fuck around and find out, and we'll see what happens. And as the battle, we were like shortly into the battle, and they're like, did you have this planned? And I was like, oh, no. I knew what you were fighting, and I knew it was gonna be a horde. I just regret that I put 16 of them for you guys to deal with. And it was funny because at first they're like, oh, crap. Because the thing is, they're on a boat. And unless they have ranged weapons, which one of our players just does not have any ranged anything. She is our barbarian and our tank. So she was kind of at a disadvantage until they like hopped up onto the boat. So yeah. And I was like, honestly, I said it as soon as we started. I was like, I don't know what's gonna happen, guys. And I would not be surprised if one of you doesn't make it through this battle. They all did. No worries. But like, yeah. It was a fun time. Okay, it's so funny though, because we have a druid wood elf, and she's very squishy. Her AC, very low. Very low. But thankfully, she didn't get too badly injured and was able to heal herself intermittently. So yeah. But like, when I was building the encounter, because I do use a couple different sites to kind of gauge how bad it's gonna be, it was set to hard mode. when I looked them dead in the eyes and I was like, I don't know what's gonna happen, but one of you probably won't survive this, we'll find out. I wasn't joking. I was like, if anyone's gonna die right now, it might be our druid. She might be gone. But it's fine. Everyone lived. They're all a little, ooh, what was that? And also, complete side note. And honestly, I'm gonna say it and give you guys no context. You're just gonna have to live with this information. The party now has a little brown rabbit named Squomp the Destroyer, who is now a celestial being. And I'm gonna let you sit with that for a minute. I was checking your shipping bin. Pierre and Sophia had a large number of products to ship this morning. That's cool. Elle, I'm very happy you're getting situated here in Stardew Valley, and you're making great progress on Moondrop Farm. I need to walk over to Fairhaven Farm and check if Andy is shipping anything. He usually has high-quality forage from Cindersnap Forest. Must be convenient to be able to forage in your own backyard. I'll leave you to your farm work. Yeah, little Squomp. We love him. No context. Long live Squomp. Dear Elle, tomorrow I'm bringing back the Stardew Valley Animal Contest in the town square. We'll be choosing the greatest animal of Stardew Valley. Place this ribbon on the animal you want to participate, and I'll bring it for you tomorrow. You can also participate with your pet, but make sure it knows some tricks. Come to town before 10 a.m. to participate or just watch. Interesting. Should we make Atticus participate? Where are you, buddy? Come here. Come here, fluffy boy. Come here, fluffy boy. This is, in fact, how I talk to you, the real Atticus. There we go. He's so confused. Poor buddy. Good luck. We'll see what happens. Atticus doesn't even know real tricks in real life, so I expect Pixel Atticus to know nothing either. No brain, no thoughts, just floof. I will be shocked. Absolutely shocked. Shooketh to my core if this Pixel Cat manages to win something tomorrow. I mean, we'll find out. We'll see. I don't expect it, but we'll see. I'm gonna move the scythe and the axe real quick. Alrighty. I think we were down here. I've used this mod before, but I've never actually participated in it. So it's definitely gonna be a let's see what happens together, because I have no idea. Let me check the other upper half of this, because I doubt I cleared that out yet. Okay, I did. Good job, Elle. Very proud, very proud. Okay. And there's no more path over there. So I guess we can start doing the horizontal rows now. I don't know why I felt the need to, explain that with an arm motion, but, you know, you're welcome. At least it'll certainly make things, like, more walkable. Alrighty. On to the next. I also love the cherry blossoms and the trees that are on this farm just naturally. It's quite nice. Also, I really need an axe upgrade, but that'll be a minute. Energy soon. I guess I should also probably figure out some stuff to sell. Alright, let's go see if we can scrounge up something to eat. Nope, that's what I meant to do. Yep.
us some energy back. Do for the trees is I'll just take them down and come back for the stumps later, just to preserve some energy. Unless it's like these small ones. I don't know if you guys are on TikTok or not, but the new, like, Epic the Musical, like, the homemade, like, TikTok musical, the soundtrack release, and, like, the Get in the Water thing is, like, all over, and it's stuck in my head this morning. Just thought I'd share that. I don't know why. It's catchy! That's why. It's catchy. And I don't know why. It's because it's catchy. Wait, isn't the fair today? I gave Atticus the ribbon and everything. Oh no. Oh no. Poor baby. I think I just... Or maybe I'm crazy. Did it say it was the next day? I don't remember. It's fine. Whatever. Unimportant. I'm hyper-focused on clearing out my pathways, so that's what I'm gonna do. You know? Is now completely cleared out, minus those couple stumps, but that's a tomorrow problem, not a today one. I'll probably sell most, if not all, of the cherry blossom petals, just because I don't think we need them right now. I need to go in there. That needs to go.
all of this stuff so we at least have a little bit of money for tomorrow. Nice. It's gonna be a good haul to bring in. Grab a watering can. Go ahead. Okay, cool. Alright, and off to bed. Hopefully, we'll be able to, Well, we leveled up something. Or we got an achievement, I should say. But what I was saying was before, hopefully we will be able to get those red cabbage seeds because maybe that's to complete the community center. Okay, animal contest is today. We're good. Alright, so we're gonna run to the traveling cart first, and then we'll head to the animal contest. And we'll see if Atticus wins anything. Ooh, spice berries. Seeds, crocus, tiger trout. I don't remember if I need any of this. Animal bundle, it's pretty standard. Carver's bundle. I hear you, but you've lost your office privileges, dog. Ignore him, he's fine. Do I have a crocus already donated? Because if not... Okay, oh, I don't need it. Okay. I think that's everything that's worthy or worth anything to me. This coffee bean though, and that's gonna be it. All right, heading into town, animal fair. Let's see if the boy wins anything. Oh, look at him! This is kind of adorable, wait. Oh, you're here, I sure am. Well, folks, now that all competitors are here, let's get started. This is already adorable, ahem. Attention, everyone. We're gathered here today to bring back an old tradition, the Stardew Valley Animal Contest. We stopped doing it because almost no one was interested in participating. But now that we have, again, a thriving farm in the valley, I hope that we can do the contest every spring and fall. I'll start by evaluating every participant. Wait! Oh boy. I wanted to participate too. You're late, Vincent, and we already got 4 contenders. But you said I could.
I said you could, but you should have placed the participant ribbon on your animal yesterday so I could bring it to the contest earlier. That's okay, I brought it myself. Oh boy. Cute. It's a frog. You can't compete with a frog. The contest is for farm animals and pets only. It's a pet. But it's my pet. Its name is... You named the frog Lewis? That's outrageous. But I only did it because of how green and smart it is. Oh. That is fine then, but you shouldn't name your animals after people. So does it know how to do any tricks? Tricks? Oh no, Vincent. Shall we continue then? As I was saying before, I'll start by evaluating every participant individually on each category. After that, I will announce who owns the greatest animal of Stardew Valley. So let's get started. I know, I'm dead. Hi, Marnie. Let's see what fine animal you brought. What a sublime goat we have here. It reminds me of that time you got... Oh. Shall we continue with the evaluation? Cave carrot. Well, this isn't a story contest. Let me take a look at the participant. Louis. As no surprise, a really well-treated animal. Thank you, Louis. I'll see the rest of them now. Da boy. What a nice pet you have here. Does it know any tricks? No, not yet. Atticus mews when it wants. That's not really a trick, is it? Let's see the next participant. Jazz, you can't bring a baby animal to the contest. But you said you're choosing the greatest animal of Stardew Valley, and everybody knows that babies are the greatest. Which is not wrong. But that's not how the contest works. Why not? I think you should change the rules then. I can't just... Louis, she is just a kid. Why can't she participate? The contest was one person short anyway. Yeah, okay. Come here, little calf. Let's take a look at you. Cute. Your baby is really cute, Jazz. Now let's see the next participant. Also, it's the hay over the benches for me. Hi, Jody. It's nice to see you're raising animals too. Just chickens, though. I don't have enough space in my backyard for bigger animals. Have you ever considered having a farm here in the valley? With your garden experience, I'm sure you can grow crops, too. The town could certainly use the cash from more business taxes. I have some chickens for their eggs. To have some chickens for their eggs is nice. To grow some vegetables in the garden would be, too. But I don't have the time for a full farm having a family to take care of. Maybe one day. Aw, Jody. Okay, then. Let's take a look at your chicken. You still got some learning to do, Jody, but for a first timer, you did great. I'm sure next time you might have a chance of winning. Thanks, Louis. That's kind of you to say. Well, folks, that's all for the participants for this season's Stardew Valley Animal Contest. I'll announce the winner shortly. Before announcing the winner, I want to thank you all for coming. The contest was a major success and it means a lot to me that we were able to bring it back. But without further ado, the winner is Marnie with Galley. I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Well, that's it for today, folks. That was totally not a favoritism play. Definitely because she was the best and totally not favoritism. Anyways. We have to donate.
supposed to be water. Will we even get... Okay, we'll get some more green beans tomorrow. We won't have strawberries, though. Or we'll harvest the strawberries before the season's over. I'm not gonna even bother with the cauliflowers. Check the crab pot, see if we have anything we can add to the bundle. So we need one more item for the crab pot bundle. That'll do it. All right, cool. We got three things to donate today then. Grab our hoe and come back for that dick spot real quick. Do this crop pot first. Open up. Yep. And there we go. Perfect. So we can start working on those. Let me take a look at the bulletin board here. We got the Enchanter's Bundle. That one's pretty standard. Children's Bundle. That's what I thought. Okay. So we only need 10 salmon berries, but hey, we already have them ahead of time. We need a chub for that. Ooh, these are some new items. Oh, maybe we go back for that beet seed real quick, just to make sure we have one. Okay, so we're gonna go grab that real quick, just to be sure. And then we'll have to just keep hoping for a red cabbage seed. And then the vault should be pretty much the same, yeah. Go ahead, drop these crab pots in the river next to the current one, so that'll create a chain that we really don't have to worry about, which will be very nice to do. So we'll drop those in the river, and then we'll come back for that dig spot after we go to the traveling cart again and grab that beet seed. those are all good now. We can move this stuff into chests. Some more light going on this path, yeah? Alrighty, switch out this for this. I can throw my petals in here. And I'll go ahead and just sell this snail for right now. Actually, we'll hold on to it. I wasn't gonna, but we will. Alright, and I do have... Oh, I'm gonna need another chub. Okay, no worries. We'll see if we can snatch up another chub while we're down here. Because I need to keep the two I have for our own personal aquarium and then for the Stardew aquarium. Catch a chub real quick. Spot now. Yes, you did very well. You get pets. Cool. I'll take the clay. We need it. I could have grabbed the sand berries, it's fine, we'll do that tomorrow. I'm not too worried about that right now. Nope, that's not over, it's the researcher's bundle. There it is. You know what? I think we're gonna grab some wood and go fix the beach bridge real quick. That would be very useful. switching purposes, and we'll see what we got in. Hello, welcome in, welcome in. How are we doing today? I'm surprised Riley hasn't joined us yet. Then again, I think the kids woke him up a couple times in the middle of the night, so he might not be joining us. Okay, we have now 5. And we need 300 wood for that. And if we're gonna be heading past it anyways, we can just take these hamburgers. 10 of those. Okay. Let's head down to the beach. Not bad, aside from a little sick you. Oh, I'm sorry to hear you're sick. I'm pretty alright. We started stream a little bit later than I meant to, but sometimes it'd be like that. I was tired. I woke up a little late. I woke up at 8 o'clock instead of before 8 o'clock, so, you know, it'd be like that sometimes, but we're here. We're having fun. But, you know, welcome, man. I'm so sorry to hear you're sick. Hopefully you'll be getting better soon. I hate being sick. It is the bane of my existence. Also, there's, I don't know what it is, but there's been, like, this cold that was going around, like, I don't even know if it's still going around. I would be shocked if it's not, but it was going around not too long ago for, me and my, like, friends and people I knew, but it, like, would start out as what, I have a kid in daycare, so I assume, oof, that's rough. Yep, that'll do it. Well, that's the thing. So, it, for me and my fiance, it started out as, like, what felt like a head, like a bad sinus infection, and then just like became like the worst head cold. I can't say the head cold from hell because that was what COVID was for me the one time I got it. It was just awful. But he got it from his manager before he switched locations, and his manager got it from his kids. And I'm like, bruh. Ooh, conch. So, I'm assuming it all stems from the daycare kids. Cool, that's fixed now. Ooh, we got a book. Look at all this forage just sitting here, waiting for us. Oop, went along commercial PRP. Yeah, sorry. I'm not even sure if I can set how long they go, to be completely honest with you guys. I have no idea. I haven't touched my settings in that regard in so long. Okay. That looks like everything. Okay, I've caught all these fish before, so no need to hang around. Continuing back to the farm. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, one of my ears is kind of blocked off. My chest is a little wheezy. Apparently a lot of people have the post-COVID cause, which is, oof. Do you know if yours is COVID or not? Or does it just feel like that? I'm just curious. You obviously don't, you know, whatever you're comfortable with telling me. I just know for a minute it was like everyone around me was sick and was the same kind of like starts off as a head cold. It cold isn't COVID, but like just becomes the worst, like it starts off like feeling like a sinus infection and just becomes like the worst head cold, and like it's not COVID, so you just kind of have to like
die. Mine didn't go away until I was on antibiotics. And like, when I went to the doctor, because I kept getting better, and then I would get worse. Ooh, double harvest of force. I didn't bother testing because it didn't seem bad, but I would assume yes. Mm. Gatherer, chance for double harvest. I feel like it's fine. We have a lot of trees around here. I don't care about chopping trees to get wood. Yeah, but it was awful. It was just so bad. Oh, thank you. Now we can grab a watering can. Should I even bother? Because these aren't going to be ready. Those aren't ready. That's not going to be ready. And yeah, I'm not going to bother. Alrighty. Well, that was an easy decision to make. Okay, let's see here. Put that away. Spend some time in the mines today. I think my sword's already up there. Oh, do I need to bring that? Okay, yeah, I do. Oh, let me grab the other artifact then and move that. I didn't bother testing. Yeah. Alright, I already read that, sorry. Okay, so yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and donate that stuff real quick, and then we'll head up to the mines. That seems to be a good plan. Alright. And in that case, I will at least get rid of my scythe, because I definitely don't need to bring that with me. Alrighty. And we're off. But yeah, I was like sick for weeks. Like, it was nearly a month that I was sick. But like I would keep getting better and then I would get worse. So I went to the doctor and she's like, here, try this, this, and this. If it keeps getting better, good. I'm gonna write you a script for antibiotics, but like I said, if it keeps getting better, don't worry about getting it filled. And I was like, smart, yeah, makes sense. And then we went to New York to see my sister and my mother for Thanksgiving. Do I have potatoes? I might have potatoes. And I was fine, and then I wasn't, and as soon as we got home, I started the antibiotics, and, like, once I had finished that, like, a day after I'd finished it, it finally went away. I was like, oh, thank God. It was so bad. It was so, so bad. I hated it. I hate being sick with, like, a feverish, like, passion. I hate it. Like, if there is one thing I can always avoid is to be sick. It makes me dread life. Yeah, I'll go to the doctor in a week. If it's not better, it's just annoying because my doctor's so busy, you can't get... Yeah. No, I called and I was like, hey, I don't care if it's not my doctor, I need to see someone, like, ASAP. And I was lucky that they had an opening for, like, the next day in the morning. And I was like, oh, thank fuck. It was so bad. So, so bad. But yeah, they're like, we don't think it's flu, do you want to test just to be sure? And I was like, yeah, might as well. And it wasn't COVID, because I already tested at home. And so... We tested, it wasn't the flu, shocker. It was just literally just super bad, annoying head cold. Oh, so it's not just a Canadian free healthcare thing then? Yeah. No, America sucks in general. But yeah. Bruh, I've been trying to see, like, a gynecologist. Like, I put in a request to, like, see one. I have not heard back. I put in a request like a month ago, like almost 2 months ago, And I'm like, do I reach out again? Do I, like, what do I do? So, yeah. I also just put in a request because I switched my primary care doctor to the lady I saw when I was sick because she was a lot nicer than my old primary care. And also my old primary care is... Yeah. Well, I have... The one good thing my father has left me with is fairly decent insurance. So it's like 10 bucks an appointment, which is quite nice. I can't complain too much about that. But, yeah. It's not great. But I sent an appointment just to do like an overall, like, just, hey, check up, let's check on a few things, and they also still haven't gotten back. So, you know, it's fine. I'll die, I guess. Alright, so we're taking the iron edge. That can stay in here. Horseradish, I'm gonna save. Okay. There we go. Let's get into it. What the hell is that? I need to upgrade these tools and bad. No, but yeah, I'm convinced the healthcare system, no matter free or not, like, it just, it's a pain. It's a pain to deal with. I didn't even bother checking the luck. It is a bad luck day, so I won't press to get super far. It would be cool if we did, but I don't see that happening. Be cool. Let's aim for floor 50 and we'll see what happens from there. Alright, cool. I needed that for a bundle. That's very nice. Alright, cool. Somewhere, right? Oh, we leveled up. Cool. Oh no, that's not good. Please give me a please give me a way down. Please give me a way down. Please give me a way down. Shoot. Let's try and get to just 450. I'm not even convinced we'll get that far, but it do be what it is. Are still looking for a way down. It's gonna be in like one of these first stones. I'm gonna be so mad. Yeah, on a bad luck day might be tough. It fine. We suffer. It fine. Oh, there it is. Okay, thank God. These little shites real quick. Word? I don't have the patience to speedrun mines. I just don't. That seems like a lot of work. I don't want to do that. It's mostly random luck. Yeah, that's valid. That makes sense. Two more, we can make it. I believe in us. Oh, there it is. Alright, cool. Let's grab this one set of iron real quick, and we'll hop down. Dang, all these ladders popping up. I love that I was complaining about ladders and now they're everywhere. Love it. Absolutely love it. All right, cool, and we leveled up. Fighting. For real though. All right, we're gonna toss that back in here, grab this stuff and this stuff. Alrighty. We'll take the long route home and head over to the community center, because we can donate that geode real quick. And yeah. I also think we may have enough to... I'm gonna grab those forge bowls real quick. To upgrade our axe now, which would be really great. Okay. Now we're gonna run down to the community center. And I'm out of coffee. That's kind of sad. It's fine though. Take care of this stuff. Grab those real quick. Hello, Jake. How are you doing? Welcome in. How's school going? I'm okay. How about you? I'm doing all right. We're hanging in there. Honestly, not much to report. It sounds pretty. Fair enough. Hey, I asked just out of the kindness of my heart. I understand completely. I mean, I guess we can just sell this stuff. That's fine. Today finished. I'm retaking a test tomorrow and I have a quiz on Friday, but I have to follow up appointment from surgery, so I have to stay after and do that. Gotcha. Well, hopefully all goes well. Best of luck on your tests and quizzes. I have some stuff I have to do for myself. I got a quiz I need to do. We should have enough to go to cleanse and upgrade stuff. So we'll probably upgrade our axe first. Of course!
But on the plus side, I got a new gaming desk, so on Friday, hopefully, or this weekend, I set it up.
That'd be very cool. Oh, where is my mouse? Hello? Oh, hello, there it is, okay. Well, that's deciding to, congrats! That's awesome. It feels so nice to get back to streaming when you take, like, a big unintentional hiatus. The thing. Load. There we go. Oh, it's market day. Sheet. Okay. First, queen of sauce. Okay. That's done. I have no idea what we're gonna sell on market day. Mm. That is something we haven't unlocked yet. It comes with the expanded this farm though. Or I should say, yeah, this farm. Some good stuff down here. Save the apricot, these mushrooms, that one, and we're gonna put the one grape to the community center. That should be fine. Let's see if we have anything good with the crab pots. We got a couple things. Alright, cool. And go. Stuff for the upgrade. I'm gonna prioritize the upgrade first, and then we're gonna go check the traveling cart, and if we need to sell some stuff, hopefully we'll make enough money today to get it. Theoretically. That to go. Run up here, donate these two items, run down to Clint's and get that upgrade on Zago. Donate one of the common mushrooms, right? Nope, okay. That's, oh, that's also crops. Hold on. Oh, I already did. Psh, never mind. Okay, well. Let's get this in the dye bundle. Let's run down to Clint's. How's this going? Oh, do we have any quests that we're supposed to be doing? Okay, I need to grab a potato too for Marnie. Did I have a potato? Did anyone see those? You may be foobarbed. Stall, and then oh, Dusty, good boy. Let's grab a quartz. Let me see if I have potato. I can't remember if I do, and I'm honestly not sure that I do, but. Ah, oh, I do. That's great. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Alright. Let's go check the traveling merchant then real quick. And then we'll go find Marnie. If she's not at her house, which... It's a 50-50 there. There's Jazz. Okay, we got Radish. Oh, we can do a cauliflower and complete that quest. Trap bopper. Can really get, so fingers crossed we get this this red cabbage, otherwise we might be we won't be able to get the community center done. Go find Jody real quick and restock the stall. Thank you. is Jody. Sam Vincent. Well, she can't be nowhere. She's gotta be around here somewhere. Quartz, like always, is a hot commodity. Oh, there's Jody. Okay, perfect. It'd be like that sometimes. Sorry. Adulting. It sucks. Guys, there's other stuff. Please buy it. Visit the beach real quick, see what forage we can find there. Geez, a whole lot of nothing, huh? There he is.
Hello.
Hello, my love.
Fed the kids just now.
Yes. Thank you. How'd you sleep?
Rock.
His name is Mr. Ginger.
Oh, what do you do?
So he came in the room.
Mm-hmm.
And then went and hopped up on my chest.
Mm-hmm.
Went, I'm hungry, and then jumped into the windowsill.
Next. Can you respond to Coral for me?
What time?
As soon as it opens. As soon as I'm there all day.
So 11:45?
No, on weekend days we don't open until 2, so I'll be there at 1:45. Actually, I might end up being there a little bit early because Rebecca asked me if I could pick her up. She said her car's having issues. And I said, of course. You know, it wasn't the worst market day.
Yeah, so then Luna came in.
Mm-hmm.
She ran up to me and was like, hi, I'm hungry, and then flopped over and grabbed my hand and started kicking it.
As she does.
Cool, the world's gonna come play outage today.
Yes! Oh my god. Ask her what time. I'm gonna run her game for sure. I love running outage. Oh my god, I'm so excited now. Cool. It's gonna be a good day, kids.
Yeah, so she's sitting there, like, biting and kicking my hand.
Mm-hmm.
And then, I guess, the boy hurt her collar.
Mm-hmm.
And so he jumped from the windowsill onto my chest.
Yep.
And then slipped.
Oh!
And fell onto the bedside table, knocking about half of the stuff off.
Work.
And then fell onto the floor.
Work.
And then went, I'm hungry, and ran out the room.
Poor kid. Are you so, okay?
Me? Oh, I'm fine. I mean, he made me cough. But, you know, I also woke up with my sinuses just being fucked since it's 45 degrees outside.
Nice.
So another temperature drop has fucked up my body.
Understandable.
She was talking with Lawrence about it.
Where?
Yeah, so then, you know, got up and went to potty, and within 5 seconds of me shutting the door, he's back at the door.
Oh, I heard.
Boom.
Oh, were you not in the one downstairs?
No.
Okay, then never mind, I did not hear.
No, that was me locking them up to feed them.
Ah! Yes, quite.
Yes, quite. Quite, yes. But yeah, he was like, hey, I'm hungry. And I was like, I know, but I gotta pee.
Bladder first, food next.
Exactly. So then I came out. And I picked him up, and he let me carry him all the way downstairs.
Uh-huh.
And then wriggled out. And then, you know, I started walking around trying to find Luna.
Mm-hmm.
And can you guess what he did? He was like this on my leg the whole time. And I was like, dude, if I'm gonna be walking around and you want me to pet you, just let me hold you. because that's going to make it easier for the both of us. And so I picked him up and I cradled him like a little baby. I was holding him and he's like, ah. Go sleep.
Hello? What was that?
That was a video of me and Brody messing around like 4 years ago.
Oh my god.
And I was like, baby, let me beat that ass in the crock pot. And then Brody just goes,
Jeez Louise. My future husband and brother-in-law, everyone.
Just sit on the couch next to me.
Alrighty. Well, thank you for hanging out, love.
Of course. I'll probably pop back in.
Okay. Maybe.
We'll see. We'll see how much time passes.
Today's a very special day. Yeah, my mom's coming home. Dad, would it be okay if Elle came with us to the beach to meet her? Of course. Leilani always loves meeting new people. Nice. Elle, do you want to come with us? Sure. Ooh, let's go. Mom! Oh, my baby, you've gotten so tall. This is so cute. Gah, Mom, you're squishing me. I'm your mama. I get to squish you as much as I want. Oh, meet my beloved Leilani. Elle runs the old farm near Jazz's house now. It's nice to meet you. It's good to see more people, more new people in the valley. I'm working on my doctorate at the University of Ember Island. I've spent the past 3 seasons tripping around some of the historic sites in the archipelago. It's a lot less exciting than it sounds. Lots of cataloging. Does that mean you haven't found anything fun for me this year? My little Kiahi. So that's how it is. You only love me for my gifts. That's cute. No, I'm glad you're home even if you haven't got me anything. But you did get me something, right? Whatever it is, it can wait until we've had a good meal together. Let's go home. Very cute. See you again soon, Elle. She's so pretty. Darn, I thought that was a sweet pea. I was like, ooh, we're good. I'll probably look for that real quick. Once we got stuff planted. So let's get these planted, and then we'll probably come and fish for a bit, honestly. Perfect. I'm just gonna take that, thank you. Alright, let's. Hi, Mr. Ginger. Alright, let's go donate this real quick and finish up that bundle. Play maybe one or two more days because I do have to get to the first job of the day. starting to look like a farm, kids. Slowly but surely. Alrighty, kids. So we're actually gonna go ahead and end it there. I know it wasn't a super long stream, especially considering I both started late and I'm kind of ending early, but I do have to go get ready for the job thing. So we will pick up next time. As soon as we end this, I'm gonna start the processing for the video, so hopefully it doesn't take forever like it did on Fridays, trying to get Fridays bought up. But yeah, thank you guys so much for being here. Shout out to everyone that was in chat. Jake, Sentoku, I think I might be saying that wrong, but Sentoku, you were a blast to have in chat. And thank you to Zafi Lace as well for swinging by, and anyone else who was lurking, you guys are appreciated as well. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. It's almost the weekend, and I think that's pretty much it. So we'll see you guys next time. Bye.